All right, well, the Houston Arrows are down 2-0 to the Oklahoma City Barons in the last game of the season and the last game for the last regular season game in Houston Arrows history. So that kind of sucks, but they're in the playoffs and hope they win the Calder Cup, baby.